Hi friends, today I am with a new Chennai Metro Phase 2 update that HEC-KEC joint venture bore Chennai Metro Line 5's first test pile. Hindustan Construction Company, KEC International Joint Venture, this week bore their first test pile for Chennai Metro Phase 2 project's package C5ECV3 on the 47-kilometer Line 5 connecting Madhavaram Shoninganallur. The consortium was awarded the 11.61-kilometer Pultivakkam Shoninganallur sections ₹1,122 crore construction contract in November 2021 with a deadline of November 2024, which is 36 months. Besides constructing the viaduct from chain edge 33,710 meter to 45,320 meter in South Chennai, their scope includes 11 elevated stations at Madipakkam, Kilkatlai, Ichangadu, Kovilambakkam, Vellakkal, Medavakkam Good Road, Kamraj Garden Street, Medavakkam Junction, Perumbakkam Global Hospital and Elcott. Test pile TP3 is located right between Ichangadu and Kovilambakkam stations. First pour on December 28. Concrete pour on December 29. Okay friends, if you like this video, like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you friends.